The Donor Educated Child, through Strome Foundation implemented by Rice West Nile, has been able to support distribution of teaching and learning materials to the 7 model schools in Obongi District. This has been made possible with support from Vision Group, which helped in printing the textbook to improve performance in schools. It will help teachers add more knowledge and transfer to the learners, Oyaro said.
Some of the books we have in the library, these are all the books which are not even now used because of this bridged curriculum. You will find you need to do a lot of consultation. You need to do a lot of consultation and make sure that the book you are picking should rhyme with the curriculum. So with this RISE intervention of bringing us these books, we know it's going to improve the performance of the children.
Gift Mariam, a P7 pupil, says the book will improve performance for the learners, asking the teachers to support the learners to understand. She commends Rice West Nile and Vision Group for the support.
These books are going to help our performance in class. No explanation. It will be difficult for us to understand some of the things. Then we shall go to the teachers. Okay, I appreciate this Rice organization for helping us with these books to improve our results.
Jen Manjubo, a pupil of P7, says the book will help her know new issues outside classroom and enhance her knowledge.
This book helped me. They make me to know what I don't know, and even it can also prepare me in doing something like in my performance. Others, they will be difficult, but I went to teachers, they also guide me in others. And also sometimes you may not know the meaning of that question, but you know how to read, but you don't know the meaning.
Wisdom Jairus Mutesa is a total orphan and P6 pupil of the school who is currently the head boy. He says the aspect of science will teach him to learn more on practical aspects.
It's going to teach me how things are going on in science. I saw it in the library and it helped me in science, so that sometimes they said science, so science papers. Now I read this book and then it helps me in that.
Noah Musa Mudasir Ulema, the Senior Assistant Secretary in charge of education in Obongi District, commended Rice West Nile for the support, which he said has helped the district to trace and make children who dropped out of school return to school after losing hope.
During COVID time, a number of our school children dropped out. People have been impregnated at a tender age, and others lost interest in education because there was no hope. I want now, because of this kind of background, thank you, the people of RISE, for coming up with this project. I know this project is giving hope to our children.
Tom Alidipi, a project officer for Rising Project in Obongi, who represent Rice West Nile, says the aim of the project is to enroll learners who dropped out of school to return to school.
The major aim of this Rising Project is to enroll over 100,000 learners who had dropped out from school back to school. We have the 7 model schools, then we have the 21 partner schools. This teaching and learning materials, we work hand in hand with the Vision Group.
Ismail Buga is the inspector of schools of Obongi District and said from the time of inception of the project to date, a handful of dropout children have been able to enroll and return to school with focus of retaining the learners.
So these books that are going to be given are for you, Madam Head Teacher, the library, all my head teachers. You open something like a library so that these pupils can go and read. Don't make our teachers to be alphas and omegas in the classes. What do I mean? In certain schools you go, when the teacher is not in the class, there is no learning. By the way, the teacher is supposed to guide you. You do the learning yourself. So you will do the learning with the support of these books.
Buga challenges the administrators of the model schools to ensure they become outstanding out of the 51 primary schools in the district. The district in the 2021 primary leaving examinations only had 13 learners in first grade, of which 11 were refugee children and 2 from nationals.